whip up my appetite. Don't leave me here high and dry.
Where'd you get the van?
My uncle's a chop shop around the corner. Call it a pre-stolen ride. I'm thinking I'm gonna get a steady girlfriend.
Oh yeah?
What do you think that you'll make?
You're not worried that she doesn't want to talk to you?
Hell no. If I let that stop me, I'd never ask anybody out. What about you? You ever think of finding somebody? Oh shit! Whoa! Sure it could. Look at me.
You're one of a kind, Jackie. What's all the crap in the back?
The haul from my last tour, baby.
Haul? What haul?
Tires, CRT monitors. Oh, shit.
Who the hell steals CRT monitors?
Put on his mask. Can't let Dog Eyes boys know it was us. There should only be a few guards.
Keep the engine running.
What the heck?
Come and get me!
Wow!
Hey, With dog eyes.
I don't know. He's an asshole, fucking guy. But he has friends in high places.
Hey, he's a piece of
ben,
shit. Don't be afraid.
Wait, you just got back. Get to know who's who before you start talking about bosses that way.
Listen, comes a time you gotta stand up to guys like that no matter who's backing them. We'll cause the bad blood.
Don't know. They used to be tight, though. Hard to believe dog eyes would turn on a friend like that.
He always was a shit. Even when we were kids. So where's this guy we're meeting?
Don't worry. I'll take you from here.
You sure you don't want me to stick around?
No, man. I got it under control. So, Nola.
All right. Your deal.
Hey, wait. You did good out there. Here. Take this watch. You earned it.
Great, I finally hit the big time.